I'll look into how you could. Yes. Huh? Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you. It'll take me some time to research this stuff. Don't hang around. You know what? I can't work with you here. Get lost. Crazy. I'll call you when I've got the information. Working on the next step. Leave me alone.
You got something to say?
What's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Thank you.
All right, Lester. I got us the tac team rifles.
All right. Then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right. I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very careful.
Waiting on you, kid. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving. I'm in the passenger seat.
Dios mío!
What are you freaking out, F? Don't worry. You'll do fine. Just drive there. All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you. Let's move.
Go, 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 go! I'm on the display case.
Oh, shit!
And that's what happened!
Yo, what happened to Curly Sub 2?
Good Christ!
And the customers? With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on! Shit! Shit! I got the crowd! You don't need to clap people!
Oh, shit!
You don't want drama! Cleaning them out! Keep it up! Quick hand! Keep it together! You look!
What
you,
lady!
Get on the fucking
security
floor! Gee! Nice work on the crowd! You're worth whatever we're paying you, buddy! Nice work, man. There's a reason you're paid what you're paid.
Don't tell my wife I got all these jewels. We're doing this.
50 seconds.
Emptying them out.
Stay down and don't move.
I'm bagging it.
40 seconds.
All right, we're running out of time. We gotta step it up if we're gonna hit the target. Anyone else?
Half a minute left.
I don't want a felony murder thing. Come on.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go.
Grab it and move! Let's go! Let's do this!
20 seconds.
Keep moving!
Let's go, let's go!
All right, we clinked.
So for the last time, move it.
Hey, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Stay on me, across here. Let's go!
Let's move!
Climbing toward the surface. This is the home straight. The
shit! They all over us!
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Shit, man, we should
run. Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
Men can't organize anything without a big showdown with the law.
Shit! Serious, man? I can't take much more of this! Back across the other side, right?
Looks clear to me. Fine work, boss.
All right, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. Let's do this! Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Fuck, man! I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.